Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2022 Rolls-Royce Cullinan. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Cullinan. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you around the interior, as well as exterior.
And before I begin, I'd like to give a massive shout out to the Junction Auto Park, located in Llandendo Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out the link in the description below.
And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. This vehicle does come equipped with keyless entry. It's unlocked at the moment. To lock, all you have to do is tap the buttons on each of the door handles. Then after waiting a second to unlock, just touch the back of the handle. Say black exterior. With white leather interior. Fires right up. Has just over 2,000 miles on the clock. Leather-wrapped steering wheel. With satin accenting. And grips on the back. Has an 8-speed automatic transmission with low gear selection. And when you select reverse, brings up your backup camera with guidance lines, as well as your 360-degree view camera. And we'll go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, fog lamps, and the hazards. All four windows automatic. And we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? Soft closed doors. 22-inch wheels, finished in black. LED headlamps. You also have front and rear parking sensors. Never thought I'd be filming another Rolls-Royce, viewers. Especially a Cullinan. I've always been a fan of the Cullinan. I think it's quite a good looking vehicle. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Obviously with the wheels, the centre caps remain static as you drive along, which is pretty clever. Has a 6.75 litre twin turbocharged V12 engine, puts out around 560 brake horsepower, does 0 to 60 in 5 seconds and has a limited top speed of 155 miles an hour. Such an impressive engine. If I put my hand on it, I can hardly feel it. Hardly any vibrations at all. Power windows, power mirrors. Boot release. Two-person memory for the driver's seat. Fully powered driver's seat, with side airbags. Yeah, I was asked to put a towel down so I don't damage the exquisite leather. And we'll go ahead and here she sounds. Instead of a traditional rev counter, you have a power reserve gauge. Can hardly hear anything. It is a very smooth engine. Not bad at all. Now I could close the door the old-fashioned way, but instead there's a little switch under here which I can just push and it closes automatically. How clever is that? Simple to use AC controls. Individual fan speeds. Individual temperatures. Front defrost, rear defrost, recycling, AC on and off. Your heated seats. And your heated steering wheel. Gotta love that metallic sound. Different preset stations.
Take school closures or even strikes. Not really.
FM, DAB digital radio. Sound settings. TV. Yeah, you get the idea. You get all the digital channels.
Next one, neighbours.
Rear entertainment settings. Phone, navigation, destination,
LLAMO.
Yeah, you get the idea. Not going through that again. Traffic info. Apps. Car settings. System settings. Controls for the Spirit of Ecstasy. Various trip information. And so on. It is a BMW iDrive based system. So it's pretty simple to use. Lock and unlock. Down here you have your hill descent control, off-road mode, parking sensors, ride height adjustment, and activation of your cameras. power outlet. Auto-dimming rearview mirror. This one also comes equipped with the Starlights headlining. Looks even better at night. Almost forgot. SOS emergency roadside assistance. Audio controls. Hands-free phone controls. And cruise control. Technology, hey viewers? Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut the engine off. But we might leave the accessory power on so we can check out the back. Don't know if the accessory power is still on or not. Ah, screw it, let's just shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Same two-person memory for the passenger seat. Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2022 Rolls-Royce Cullinan. Big thanks to Junction Auto Park for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks much for watching. And peace out.